Well, I remember my first day where I didn't really know where I was because I'd never been to a camp that was so big and spacious and had so many like things to do. And I remember when I came to my cabin, all my counselors and kids in my cabin were so welcoming.
The environment that we have here, from the moment they come onto the campus, to the property, it's an adventure.
Archery was my favorite program because I made a bullseye.
I've been coming to Camp Conrad Wiser for 5 years straight, and I do the specialty horseback riding group. Every year I come, it's like a new adventure because I get to meet different people and I get to meet a lot of cool counselors and new horses that come each year. And it's just a lot of fun every year that I come back at camp. It makes me feel like I'm at home, away from home.
Keeps me bringing me back is the staff that are there, because they're all there for the kids. They want to work with kids, a lot of them. Their field in life is going to be a teacher, working with special needs, whatever it might be. They're there for the right reasons. They're there to make the kids have a good time. And I keep coming back because I want to see the kids develop and grow, watch them. Some are here for 3-4 weeks, and you can see the progress as they go along. Being here for 4 years now, working with kids my first year, I come back, they're 15, 16 years old now, some of the boys, and you see, wow, they've really developed and matured. It's amazing to see.
My counselors were Allie, Amanda, and Rachel, and they were really nice and really funny. They were like always joking around, and they made everything fun and easy to do.
Camp is special. There's nothing like it. You cannot get this experience anywhere else. The people that you meet, the friends that you make, the things that you do here, you can't go home and shoot a bow and arrow in your backyard, or safely. And you can't come and play soccer and then go to arts and crafts the next minute and work together as a team and the experiences that you have here. And it's the more time you spend with people, the more you get to know them and the more friends you get to have and experience diversity and different types of people. And it's just a really unique experience.